You see, this is why Stone Cold Steve Austin never says anything positive about Owen Hart. You see, Dan Severn told Owen Hart, do not do the sit-out tombstone power driver because I don't want to fall on my head. But yet, Owen Hart did not care. He still did it, even though Dan told him not to do this move.